Still the mediocre Hindus were brainwashed. Mahabharata is just an imagination story by the anti-Hindu narratives. Poor mediocre Hindus continue to believe Ramayana and Mahabharata are fantasies. No fool, nobody can fantasize such brilliant, intricate, still record holding poetry epic. Understand, even now, just by the sheer length of the epic poetry, nobody is able to break the record. Dumbos, dumbo mediocre Hindus. You fools are getting brainwashed by anti-Hindu narratives and you think Mahabharata is some myth story. Fool, understand. In hundreds of years, history becomes legend. In thousands of years, legend becomes myth. Mahabharata was history. I tell you, if science, modern day science, studies little bit about consciousness and non-perceivable matter through the senses, if they put little bit of energy and intelligence and resources in this direction of studying, I tell you, we will have such amazing breakthroughs in a decade, in next 10 years. We will grow, humanity will grow so much, which has not happened in last few thousand years. Centuries of existence, what we have achieved, we can achieve it in a decade. In 10 years, if science puts little resource and energy, intelligence, in studying the non-material, super-conscious existence and happen.